I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Thank you. Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Flashbacks are coming, but they hit me like a tow truck. Feeling so much like even the moon got imploded. Sometimes when you look around, you might see me know.
Dumb Florida moron.
Remember Giorgio? Remember he's innocent?
You know he's not guilty.
Bro, almost.
Why did you use the brake, idiot?
Exactly.
This is 10-21.
Still can't have a clean drive here on this split, so always gotta be something. Always something, dude. That was close.
Hogging all the action, I see.
That was a really bad replay. Didn't wait long enough before getting on the bike.
Show them how to eat. Loser. I made the smoke, I lay in the leaves. The only reason. better keep on running, asshole.
Give me an ID.
Detroit straight to LAX. Still got pebbles in my shoes from the place I left. Everybody that I knew was either dead or almost. How I see it, I was on the coast.
Hey, Donnie, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
First I climb up out the sewer, then I roll in like a lure. Why you work on me?
One thing puzzling me, what's with Quentin?
I don't know, I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that in school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever buy one of those from a whirlie?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
To put them in the trunk. I just make sure that they never wake up.
Colonel Cote, look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help. You can find me at the boat, huh?
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Gunman on that jetty! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. Thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Waiting for you, girl. Wait for me.
Milk China? Paul, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
I thought the heli was gone, I'm gonna be honest. Holy fuck, dude. I still need to learn how to park it without having to turn there. Really bad.
Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble.
A few seconds, I guess, at most.
Healing from poor countries, and they call me a thief. Huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry. Huh? Tell me I need you, alright?
Thank you. livelihood destroyed. Arsetti, remember the name. My store, my wonderful store.
Really good windows so far.
My beautiful window display. I run this town now. Me.
Also, I gotta learn the nade strats here, the nade strats. M60 is slow.
Just thought I'd bring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Hey, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Thanks, Thomas. Two circles of luck. Let's see if it actually helps. Right at the end as well. We all go through a lot of difficult days. Fuck, that's so annoying.
Ooh, fits perfect.
Been tight around the crotch though.
Oh yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Damn.
Uh-huh.
I guess I'm not taking that corner like that anyway, anymore. Fuck that corner. Oh, that's timeless because of the pike spill. Oh my god, I thought I didn't glitch it for a moment.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
I'm gonna be a pussy here and get the armor. Huge.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Who are you? Good thing I got the armor.
It's a graveyard guard, it's a graveyard guard. Coming down hard, creeping up the front of bar. It's a graveyard guard, it's a graveyard guard. All my friends dead, all my dreams on the floor. It's a teenage skeleton, flies from the medicine. Smoking in the cemetery, welcome to my residence. Everything dies in the end. So I'm up, trying to do this what I can. Everybody know my name, everybody know my play. Slip a bit through the streets, coming through it that way. Manson, Maryland, bitches on heroin. Watch them overdose, I ain't worried, they can handle it. It's a graveyard guard, it's a graveyard guard. Coming down hard, creeping up the boulevard. It's a graveyard guard, it's a graveyard guard. All my friends dead, all my dreams on the floor.
Oh no, please don't. Okay, good. There's no way this is sub 8. I got the armor. I thought I was gonna get fucked with by warping without the bike there. The bike was in less than optimal position.
Talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's your
private business. You're not welcome. 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 Private business. You're not welcome.
Tommy, we got a situation over at Brentworth. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Oh, this is still not as good as I want it to be. Fuck. I moved the mouse a little bit at the in the first attempt.
And
Now this is choking. Again on CTC. So they have to choke all the time.
One to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
Took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
Another 12-second PB. Fuck.